in an Arizona town one day, Bill Venero heard them say that a band of Apache Indians were on the trail that way. Heard them tell of murder done, three men killed at Rocky Run. They're in danger at the cow ranch, said Venero under his breath. Nearly 40 miles away was a little place that lay in a deep and shaded valley in the mighty wilderness. Half a score of homes were there, and in one a maiden fair held the heart of Bill Venero, Venero's little Bess. So no wonder he grew pale when he heard the cowboy's tale of the men that he'd seen murdered there at Rocky Run. Sure as there's a God above, I will save the girl I love. By that love I hold for Bessie, I will see that something's done. Not one minute he delayed when this brave resolve was made. But man, his comrades told him when they heard his daring plan, you are riding straight to death. But he answered, save your breath. I may never reach the cow ranch, but I'll do the best I can. As he crossed the alkali, all his thoughts flew on ahead to the little banded cow ranch, thinking not of danger near. With his quirt's unceasing whirl and the jingle of his spurs, little Chapo bore the cowboy o'er the faraway frontier. Sharp and clear a rifle shot woke the echoes of the spot. I am wounded, cried Venero, as he swayed from side to side. While there's life, there's always hope. Slowly onward I will lope. If we fail to reach the cow ranch, Bessie Lee will know I tried. Then at dusk a horse of brown, wet with sweat, came panting down the little lane at cow ranch, stopped in front of Bessie's door. But the cowboy was asleep, and his slumber was so deep, little Bess could never wake him, though she tried forevermore. You have heard the story told by the young and by the old, how the Indians killed Venero on his way to Rocky Run. Many years have passed away, and the maiden's hair is gray, but still she places roses on Bill Venero.